Hello everyone and welcome back to Oxygen Not Included, where we have no electricity. It's not included at the moment. Well, for a short moment. someone needs to turn this thing on really badly. And what we can do, igneous rock to sands. Okay, what is this thing? Okay. Copper, 100 kilograms. Okay, crushes copper ore into sand and pure copper. Let's do one. Don't go use that thing. Don't think we have anyone that's gonna do operate so far, I know. Hey, who usually has a lot of time left? Our wrench usually have some time left for operate. Operate on secondary now. Where the hell? Oh, we got a hole. We got a leak. We have a leak. Sucks. Okay, we'll clean it up later. First duplicate we need is gonna be one that's gonna operate us. Almost bad water everywhere. It is bad water everywhere! Holy shit. Someone turn on that fucking coal generator so I don't have to run on the wheels. That's what we get when we don't have an operator. That's not gonna keep up. Nope. Do the job. Oh yeah, you can really choose what you want. There's so many different type of eggs in range. Somewhere then? Huh. Our cook is hammering it. Okay, so we did get some refined metal. How much did we get out of that? 50. This is using how much to make one? How much does it use? Uses 5? Okay, it uses 5 refined metal to make a wire. Okay. How much we need for the automated battery? 200, so you need to hit this at least, let's say, not 50 out of 1, so that's 100, 50, 200, and then one more. It should be enough to automate this. Yeah, maximum. For now? Someone turn the fucking coal generator off! On. Not off. Put it on. They like to work in the base first, because there's the oxygen, so. No way, here we need. Yeah. Yeah. No one's building this harder. Waiting material deliver sandstone. There's so many bottles of polluted water everywhere, so. This thing is fucking up. Eight. Now it's a nine. Okay. Do that. You can be, for now, disable deliveries. There we go. Now we have power delivery. It's tidying up really hard on all the polluted water and germy water. I need to get rid of it. How are we doing on the germs? Do we have any germs in the base? I have a little bit. And lots of germs slowly in the base. Look at this. Maybe because I have one washing basin and fucking three toilets, but. Getting tired yourself with this. Morning. Yeah. What? Wait, what? Research completed? We have the filter, so that's good. There we go. Research is done. Sweet. Okay, what do we gonna need soon as possible? We need some canvas, we need some art. I think after that we're gonna hold off slightly on the research. We can get stuff built up and our research will be available too. You might can do art then. Alright, stuff being built there. Well, this is upright, but there's biohazards, it will get sick very easily. This woman will fall asleep anytime. Tidy, it will also do tidy and art. Yeah, no one, we're gonna take you. The last one for now. One story on art, and art will be his priority, and secondary will be tidy. You don't have to do that. Oh, really good at digging. On supply also. Supply storage. Digging is gonna do one lower. Okay. Someone smash that button here, please. Hypothermia. Yeah, you're working constantly in water. Yeah, it's not gonna help out. I don't think we have med beds yet. Oh, we do. My bed's down there. What's the temperature doing in the base? Not too bad, really. I should really get this. That's unreachable, so we need to quickly ladder up here. Some people can fix that. We'll move the ladders later. Same story there. Mine on this. It's not been done yet. 3 tons of coal, 6.8 tons of algae. Hey, we got some more algae in somewhere. Oh yeah, it's been digging, ducked out there. There we go, hit the button, Rowan. You know, there's only no oxygen there, but yeah. Rowan! Finally, I have someone who's gonna hit that button. It's like, nope. Oh! Let's give him a bed. This is not. Barracks. 64 maximum tiles, 72. Ouch. My barracks is too big. With 72. You remove. I think we need a new barracks. Well, I probably know where this room is gonna be for. Except there's no oxygen, so we cannot use it yet. We have map beds at least here, so we can do that. Priorities. Anyone can do care. It is. You, Hassan, you're an architect, but that's gonna be really high priority for you. Are you already busy? Great job. Come on with research. Yeah, one more point. He just left for getting some food. So much natural gas in here. We need to get it sorted out, get rid of this carbon dioxide and stuff. There we go. Hassan, we have work for you. Lots and lots of work. Oh, we cannot do it then. Sculptures. Oh, one there. That's gonna be a lot better. Maybe the cook wants some too. There we go. Hot. Stress. Can we get our fancy battery yet? Yeah. Oh, still. I have 85 kilograms now for one more. Might have been used for somewhere else then. A party! That's also on 9 already. Okay. What? Axials. Give me lime. Huh. Okay. I think we can use it for then. This coal thing is slowly filling up, I noticed. But these guys are already producing me quite a lot. There we go, we've got a leakage again. Clean up, clean up, clean up, clean up! Automated wires being built. Oh, we're starting to dig up now. Sweet. Okay, good job. Going up high, see what we can find. Might need to make an airlock here. Might, I know for sure we need an airlock here. These two first then. I don't want to have the oxygen go up there. I want to keep the oxygen much down here, what I can. Oh, more leakages. Yeah, so much. Oh, the finish of this flooring there. That's why. That's where all the water is coming from. Go that way. I can't try to do that first, that's gonna help. Oh look, we have that done. Put one of those there. The nice thing about this is they upgrade these. They don't break it first, they just upgrade the box there. A lot better. Yeah, get some air. Oh, probably get some food. Look at all the food here. Yeah, it's too much bad air down here. Yeah. I wanna build a wall up here. See if we can get that sorted out. 1, 2, 3, 4. Do one like that. I'm just gonna try this 1, 2, 3, 4. Just dig up here and let this break on its own. This is the plan. We can drip this water down. Hey, I'm out of power. Wait, what? Ow! Well, the generator is not running. Shit, because it's hooked up. Can we disable? Nah, it's hooked up with the automated wire. That's why it's like, nope, not running. A9, deconstruct that one. Someone do it now, so we can get some more electricity in. Unless we have the battery, can milk the battery already. No, we cannot. Wait, we have no electricity. What do we do? Here we go, we can make the automated battery now. Make that a 9er. I wanna get rid of this battery as soon as I can. Hey, new duplicate. Not gonna take it. Nope. Okay, what do we have on farming tiles, by the way? Not a lot. Going down here. Not so good. Get out. We are digging quite a far way up here. That one. And no cold biomes yet. I have to go through there. I'm on some airlocks here, by the way. Over there, we can go in here. I'm gonna take a look. What do we have? Operate cook bill, dig farm, farm. Yeah. Alright, here we're gonna have looted water at a 9er. What is not really getting done yet, really, to be honest. Church is completed. Ah, you're still sick? Jesus. Okay, what are your problem? Pressure? Okay, a bit low pressure on these sides, yeah. On, I think when you have this water basin done here, because we don't have a suitable basin yet, we're just gonna make water basins now. Gonna make one here and make quickly a polluted one here. Now, or we're gonna, just gonna use this one, germs in here probably anyway. Yeah, I'm just gonna dig out this a little bit further, probably up to there or something, and I'll make that polluted one. The canvas have been built, but nobody's doing the art yet. Oh, one is alive. Oh, one is going up. How are you doing art then? Rowan? That's Rowan. Okay, the battery is done, by the way. Cable. Gonna reroute the cable. Here, then on the main wire again, and these can be deconstructed, and hopefully we have enough for the automated wire. Yeah, how are the priorities here? Not the highest priorities. Everything got disconnected now, I think. So soon that's hooked up, I'm gonna get rid of the battery right here, because that's produced some additional heat here. Okay, deconstruct that battery because I don't want that anymore here. I'm gonna get rid of the heat here. There we go. We'll turn off at 25% or something. This fan is that these are never gonna get fully charged with one of these batteries, yeah? Because the problem with these batteries is, let's see. This one can hold maximum of 20 kilojoules, maximum. While these can hold 40. But this one is regulating these, so. These are all 20 now, and these are only getting half full. There's a way you can build a system that these also get charged up fully. I don't think there is. It's night time. A lot of canvas, everything's been built, but it's not doing any on the deco. How are you doing on art? Art. Hey, art is not your primary thingy here. Oh, I never saw that your art is primary. Okay, anything else you're good at? Not really, aren't you? Tidy secondary. Yeah, it's a little bit of skill in tidy, so. There we go. Oh, crap. Oh, you don't want to sleep next to that painting. No way. I wouldn't. Get off my screen. I still have flies issues, yeah. Little flies. Get rid of all that water. Cleaning up. Right. Sweet. It just keeps sitting on my screen. Okay, so for now we have a tank here, a small tank for polluted water, and a clean tank here and there. I don't think all this water will fit in here. Doubt it. Okay, you have a little bit more ladder up now. Might be too long ladder, I think. You're gonna do what, there. Take out the small space here. Go up further. There we go, ice biome. Not an ice biome. Ice. That is in my reach at least. But that might gonna change my whole water tank planning out here. And I also need a storage quickly for. Make one here. Don't have chlorine base really. Have any chlorine? Not inside the base at least. Yeah, we have chlorine here. Hold on. We can probably dig out here. I think we can get down here to build a storage there. Definitely, since we're not doing research, I want to have the better door. We need that too. Oh, that's all nice wood. Okay, we'll do both doors. Sweet. So can we replace these for better doors? These airlocks are a little bit too slow for me. I want way faster airlocks for this. Oh wait, wow, which one was that card? It's a lot better here. Shining a bit down here. Yeah, that card's being worked on, stresses down to 38. That means we are gonna move you up. You up. Elegant to see the farmer. Better researcher. Our cook goes up to. There we go. Everybody's going up a level. Everybody, run to the job spot. Go, go, go. Change your head. Oh, wow. So we soon again have this storage done here in this chlorine here. I hope I can keep as much in there as I can. And of course all the bad air, we gonna need air flutal in here at some point. And this is pretty much the lowest point, so later on we get a pump in here. Can sort everything out. And we can here do probably the other farm for critters or snicksters. Still have a lot of work inside to do. Might push up the stress a bit, but we have a lot more decor, except for the food is not going up yet. Oh, when that is done, I want to go for these. Not sure if those can handle Bristle Blossom, because if we can get Bristle Blossom, it's gonna be a lot better. Down, by the way. Oh, that's Rowan. I was thinking, what the hell? I'm here. But Rowan is making the statue. Yeah, what's not getting stored in here? Eat. as the food is not getting stored at all. as we need pure meat for it. Oh, wow, what's this? Was also peppermint. Yeah, okay. I need to get this awesome farm going as really, really fast, really. At least gonna plan out a farm here then. With a normal door. Well, we just done. Should give me the not the better doors. I got the mess tile. Well, that's definitely something we can use. Stress is up to 40. Oh, by the way, you construct all these ladders here. Construct those ladders. Should keep the heat a little bit more out. Soon we get these wards, I'm probably we'll have to get them first here and near this one. We're keeping the base pretty nice and cool around a steady 25 degrees. Pretty good. I've reached this. Oh yeah, we're going for now for the better door. Coal is 10.4 tons now, so. I think I'm gonna need environment suits really soon. That's a big popping spot. Popping in the middle. Okay, we're in here. Oh, we cannot cross that. Making the worst paintings ever everywhere. Holy fuck. Seriously? You've done a better job here. Okay, so yeah, have one more painting to go. Oh no, you have a toilet to go to. And there we go, Missy Tal's there done, sweet. The biggest problem here is to go up. Oh, there we go. Oh, Hassan is doing a great job there. He is a miner, I think. Builder. Might be a builder even, but... going down, picking up stuff, going back up. There's apparently a little bit of oxygen here, so we can keep some working. Yeah, it's a bit hot. Down, back up. Nope. Okay, he did run out of here. He's doing a great job. Yeah, seriously, great job, man. Algae 5.7 tons. I wanna get him going for this ladder first. Let's see if we get the coal biome. To get in that first, we'll see how much we have there. That's liquid chlorine, so it's minus 35. Okay, it's cold. Might be quite big too. I really need to get towards. I need the suits. I'm gonna need suits badly. Alright, organic. Autumn pile, slime, polluted dirt. That's all a niner in there. And finally clean that shit up. For the suits we need we need plastic if I'm not mistaken. Here's the suits, we need to research that and that. Get that. That also like thingies to make. Exosuit forge. Yeah, we got everything in there. Okay, I'll finish this one off and go straight for the exosuits. Then our main priority is gonna be, I'm gonna have two really, explore this cult biome. There's a geyser somewhere here. Somewhere around here there's a geyser. I can hear it. Haven't discovered any others yet around here, do we? No. Down here, because we went slightly further. I can go down here, but to get to this cold biome, I have to go through slimes. Oh! There's one here too. Right in the middle of the slime biome. Oh, suits are gonna be now so important to get. So we can get then a station, can make a station here for environmental suits. We can go down, explore that. And if we get that one explored, room around it, we can go on towards this cold biome. Okay, so environmental suits are gonna be so fucking important. And a better oxygen generation. Quite fine now. Oh, suffocating. Oh, what did you do? Oh, okay. I don't know how you managed to get that out there, but you aren't. Research completed. Holy crap, you done your job fast. Alright, I am gonna make this water basin. I think I have no question. 1, 2, 3. Please dig that out as soon as we can. Someone that's suitable for digging, please come over here. Thank you. I had so many critters in here. Overcrowded. Yeah, maybe. Which do I have in here then? I forget it again. Awesome. Oh, go, go. Yes. That's the second time you almost died. Wow. Yeah, I need my auto harvest on these, because it's always some additional food here. It's some work for the farmers. My food is quite stable at the moment. I have currently an egg there, so let's go up. I wonder how that thing is gonna work. It's like a spoon here and then a bowl there. I wonder how that's gonna work out. There we go, it broke. Yeah, what a fault. Too much water. Crap. Okay, I'm not allowed through there for a moment then. Why don't you finish that one off? Oh man, I cannot even get rid of that. Okay, there you go. Yeah. Shitty. I have so much water here now. Okay. Well, even flooded. Yeah, come on. Yeah, there you go. You're doing your job fine. Oh, yeah. Oh, toilet even. Okay, so probably the only way to do that then. 1, 2, 3. One like that, and then. Oh, that's home. Start digging this out. Yeah, this is just now flooded, so we cannot go out. God damn it. I need to get down here and start building up a wall here. But how far are we up here? Oh, there's something behind here. Oh! Okay, water basin is gonna be here. Pretty clearly. That is 100% a water basin here. Because we can cool down the water here, keep the base cool all the time. By the way, let's select our storage here. Check this out, there's still liquefiable and stuff in here. Buy metals, organic, industrial ingredients. Some ingredients? Okay, fine. Okay. Oh, ice is not gonna be in there yet. That's good. Go dig in there. Tall there. Watch seats here. 1, 2 watch. Oh, there's a watch seat there even. Let me dig up here. We gotta go all the way up here. This out, and then we're gonna straight away look for probably the first water basin right here. What is this there? Algae in the gold biome. That's frozen algae, pretty much. Because algae is a lot of water. That's frozen algae. Hey, how are we doing, missions? Okay, doing. What is this? Textile loom. Okay. Mob stuff here still. Yeah, I can mob that, but not that anymore. Too much water there. This water might need to just get out. Let it flow out. See, that flows a little bit, so we can might, if it spreads out a bit, we can might mop it. Doing quite good. Algae is down to 5.8 tons, so I'm gonna take that out. And we need to dig a little bit more this way to get that algae. Two times job mastered, even. Science! Okay. Gas vents, isolated pipes. Yeah, sweet. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4 watch seats here already. It's really, really nice. Where are we at the most temperature issues? It's on this side, so probably one here, one there. This is a lot of mixture for extra air, oxygen, natural gas, chlorine, carbon dioxide. Missing hydrogen still in there. Apparently a really nice spot to collect some bad air, and the oxygen just goes in here. How's the coal going? 11.4 tons. And we're going up even further up in coal. Alright. Think this. Doesn't matter how you turn it, we need to go down here. And we need to start pumping this water and basically that water out of here. But now we're gonna only focus on this one to clean all the water here. Can mop this yet? Nope. Not much. Okay, they have done that, they've done that, so we got more algae in. Have been digging that up and did not even build a ladder. Okay, get a ladder up there. Alright, I'm gonna look, by the way, in the meantime down here. It's all igneous rock. I'm probably gonna go start digging down a little bit down there. Then move a little bit more this way. Maybe a little further down here. Or this way. And then we need to see how we're gonna go. It's reachable. It's reachable, okay. Dig that out, we can get stuff out. I don't know how far you can get here. Still too much water, isn't it? Yeah. Little pocket of air there. So we lost some water, unfortunately. Well, it gives it a good airlock, of course, here now. Going up for air? Yeah. Yeah, there's so much bad air down here. Carbon dioxide, liquid chlorine, natural gas, loads of natural gas, but getting slowly rid of natural gas here because it's dripping down in the base. That's not getting done yet at all. Holy crap, wait! We're missing our time schedule again. Okay, we'll end this after this cycle. Since we have the coal barrel now here, there's a really good space here. We can make a good water thingy, because this is slightly hotter here. It's 42, so water can basically heat up here already a bit. Get rid of the germs, unless we can run into a volcano at some point, but we need to have a space where we can get rid of it. And it means we can get very, very soon start working on new oxygen generation, getting tubes up. Oxygen. Base is getting cleaned up slowly. There's nothing getting stored in here. Is it unreachable or something? Oh, just getting killed straight away by the chlorine. Through the dirt is straight away getting put in here, so. These guys are also producing heat, do they? 75, so they also produce quite a lot of heat. Alright, that's it for this episode. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. Again, a little bit of a longer episode. I'm having so much fun, so yeah. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.